I remember it.
Dr. Rihanna Vandergast remembers the date, March 22nd, just days after COVID-19 shut down most of America.
And it was about 11:05 in the morning, and I got this email saying, hey, emergency meeting at work. Steve Russell, our CEO, basically said, hey, you know, we've got this reagent. We're going to develop a test.
So the senior scientist at Amanis Life Sciences in Rochester went to work with sister company Viriad and helped develop a test for neutralizing antibodies.
These are the subset of antibodies that are specifically able to block the ability of the virus to enter the cells.
Through a partnership with Mayo Clinic, the tests will be available in late June and will measure how much protection someone has from the virus after recovering from COVID-19.
The targeted population that would receive this testing are convalescent plasma donors.
As Mayo Clinic's Dr. Elitza Thiel explains, the test will show whether a donor has a high or low immunity, helping to identify the best candidates to give plasma to other COVID-19 patients.
So that they would be able to fight off the virus in the patient that's sick. So until now, we haven't really been able to easily detect those neutralizing antibodies. And with this test, now we can.
The test could also help measure the effectiveness of a vaccine when clinical trials start.
This kind of a test can be used to determine the strength of the neutralizing antibody response that's being generated to these different vaccines.
And to think, the idea for this test started with an emergency email fewer than 3 months ago.
It's an amazing effort. I've never seen anything, you know, scientifically move this fast, which I think is just a testament to all of the people involved.
Danny Spiewak, KARE 11 News.
And the test will only be available through a doctor's request and only at labs and blood banks selected by Mayo Clinic.